Information supply chains are built from four elements: information, action, system, and people. And you can see these nodes in our palette in the top right-hand corner of our application, and types of these things as well. We use these types to enable us to make the diagram more readable. We'll get to that in a second. Supply chains are built using information nodes initially. An information node at the beginning of a supply chain, an information node at the end of the supply chain, an information input, and an information output. When we connect these things together, we are provided with a template supply chain. This supply chain says some capture event happened to create some initial information. Something happens inside our organization, but this information input enables this information output, which is an information asset, which enables this business outcome. This is the standard construct of a supply chain. The flow of information through it are enabled by systems and people. For example, a person may perform an action. So we can now say this is not something happens here, this is an action that takes place. And that person performs that action using a system. The information that the person receives is provided by a system, and the information that the person produces as a result of their action is also provided by a system. A system may also automate an action, in which case, again, this is no longer something happens here. This is an action or a process, and the result is a piece of information, again, provided by a system. Using this construct, we can describe any organization at any level of digitalization in any domain. And the rest of the videos will begin to show you how to build these and gain insight from them.